am Nosferatu!
I mean, Nosferatu is the coolest vampire to ever be like in a Dracula type of role. Shit.
There's a guy doing your thing in the corner.
Being a genius, gonna winning the game. It's funny as I hang like two dudes down behind that ambulance. People,
I am true vampire. Hidden,
slow and steady. Slow and steady. The herd is thinning, for we have made it in the top 10. Okay, we're in a pretty good, like, we can assume it's gonna be in this area. Is it me, or does that kind of white area have a certain shape, like a Rasputin? I might need to blur that. Put one of those mosaics over it. Just a big black fucking bar, censored. I like how sucking one's blood doesn't count as murdering. It's like how you can use your face to rip their throat out and it's all cool, man. But if you shoot them with a gun, bro, it's like, of course they're gonna call the police. Hey, man, there's vampires shooting people down the road here. Shouldn't you, like, deal with that? love how it's not like, oh, hey, this man has a fucking World War II rifle in his hand running around in the park and he looks like he's dead. It's, oh, he turned invisible, or he climbed up a wall. That's what scares me. Let's see. Where is he over there? Where did he go? I was hoping to use the PVE over here. Could do a lot of damage to him and then come in and pick him up. I'll need some pebbles. I was half expecting somebody to come from up these buildings over here behind me over here. But I was wrong. Alright, where are we thinking? It's actually not bad for us. 5 left. Should we go in and try to get there quick, or should we just take our time? Oh, look at the bomb. What the fuck is that? That's a fucking grenade launcher. So this is when getting here first would have been a good thing. Avoid the immediate chaos and just chill for a bit, because you don't have to get every kill, you just have to get one. You just have to get that last kill. Are you purple? Oh shit.
Don't fight me, woman. Leave me alone.
Hey, you see that damn vampire in the belt, boy? What the? From behind, I jumped so hard both of my feet came off the ground. So for a moment I was like, you know, whoo, we lost a little control there, folks, but we
reeled it back now.
Oh,
whoo. Yeah, that's premium only, baby.
Bulls, my dick is hard right now. I'm sorry.